NCIS Los Angeles has been immensely popular since its 2009 debut, quickly outgrowing its origins as a spin-off and gaining a dedicated fan base of its own. Fans are currently enjoying the 13th season on CBS, with the hope season 14 won't be far behind. However, Marty Deeks star Eric Christian Olsen recently shared a post on social media that suggested the show could be coming to a permanent end. Is NCIS LA ending after season 13? NCIS LA fans have been whipped up into a frenzy following Olsen's Instagram post, with his latest message seemingly suggesting the end of the show. Viewers assumed season 13 was simply the next chapter in the ongoing NCIS saga, though it could be far more final than it was originally believed. Taking to Instagram to hype fans up for the next chapter of season 13, Olsen shocked followers by using the caption hashtag #TheFinaleSeason. The full post reads, "We about to get back into it. Hashtag Nsila, hashtag Wiso Serious, hashtag Kinza Down, hashtag The Finale Season, hashtag Let's Go, hashtag New Episode, hashtag Sunday, hashtag CBS." The caption was accompanied by a picture of Olsen as Deeks, suited and booted, looking ready for action. Carrying a fully loaded machine gun, things could be about to get very dangerous for the NCIS veteran. The picture also shows Deeks with a shocked expression, further hinting at an emotionally turbulent episode. It is unclear if Olsen's post means the end of the show, or simply the end of his time starring in it, with nothing officially confirmed so far. It should be noted that CBS has not officially confirmed season 14, so this truly could be the last chapter for the Los Angeles team. Ratings for the show have been steadily on the decline for a number of years, leading some to believe season 13 could be the last. However, ratings have been bolstered in season 13, potentially saving it from the axe. Fans rushed to the comments of the post to share their disbelief this could truly be the end. .ego.wild commented, "That hashtag hashtag better be a typo, Mr. O." Deeks underscore Kenzie underscore Densi underscore fan added, "No, this cannot be the last season. Hashtag bests however, but I am looking forward to seeing the new episodes. Dude, hashtag finale season? You can't be playing with my emotions like that when Betty White just died," Comenzia Star shared. Followers also noted the hashtag hashtag KinzaDown, potentially suggesting Daniela Rua's Kinzie Bly could be taking a serious hit in the next episode. Jkstan Casey wrote, "Sir, what do you mean by hashtag KinzaDown and hashtag The Finale Season? I am afraid. Sick." However, another user left a reply that put some followers' minds at ease. "I think hashtag KinzaDown is a nod to her not being in the episode that much because her actor, Daniela Rua, is directing it, just like the cover-up of her being in Mexico. And hashtag finale season I hope is because it could be a Christmas-themed episode. Last season of the year. NCIS LA season 13 continues Sundays on CBS in the USA. A UK release date is yet to be confirmed."